Please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified every time I'm on YouTube. I hope my videos are helpful for you people, and today our topic is on coffin spring. And yeah, this is how the coffin spring look like after the fabrication, as you are seeing right now in this image. Usually 19 gauge orthodontic wire is used for the fabrication of coffin spring. And now with a universal player, just give a slight bends. While fabricating the coffin spring, you should always remember that the bend should be very light and it should not be very sharp. There should not be uneven surfaces around the coffin spring. First of all, bend the wire so that it will come in the U shape. So this is the U shape we have done. And some more modifications. Check once by placing in the cast. And some more modifications. Coffin spring is used for the slow maxillary expansion. Bend the orthodontic wire around the round part of the universal player. So we have made the first arm of the coffin spring, right arm. And then followed by left side. Cut the extra wire on both sides. Closen the ends of the coffin spring, that is the both arms, so that it doesn't hurt the heart tissue. Thank you. So you should modify the coffin spring according to the palette so that it will adapt well to the palette. So see the adaptation of the coffin spring to the palette. Yeah, see the perfect adaptation. And this is how the coffin spring look like after the fabrication. Very simple and easy techniques as I have shown in this video for you guys. Thank you so much for watching my channel. If you liked this video, please do hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. For more such interesting videos, please do comment down below and see you in my next video. Till then, take care.